Kendall Marshall is free. One of the rare pure passers in the league, the 22-year-old point guard is free from the purgatory known as the Los Angeles Lakers after the team waived him to free up cap space, per the team's Twitter account. Since being selected with the number 13 overall pick in the 2012 draft by Phoenix, the North Carolina product has been tossed around and landed in only unfavorable situations. With the Suns, he was only permitted 14.6 minutes per game before being shipped off to Washington in exchange for the crumbling remains of Emeka Okafor. 3 days after the transaction, the Wizards proved impatient with his development and cut him. After floating around in the D-League with the Delaware 87ers, Marshall landed with Los Angeles and blossomed, to say the least. There, he was allowed to grow through tough love in what proved to be one of the worst seasons in franchise history. The fact he was able to post sound numbers at such a young age with minimal help around him speaks volumes to his stage of development.